Hello, Grandmaster Reed. We heard you weren't feeling too well, so we thought we'd send out a little message to say we hope you get to feeling better soon. You're back doing your 100 push-ups a day. And also, thanks for everything you've done for us over the years. It's been a great example, and we try to keep that leadership in our minds at all times.
Mr. Reed, it was great seeing you at the 50th anniversary last year in August, and I want you to know you're one of my heroes. You always will be one of my heroes.
And Grandmaster Reed, I want you to know how much I appreciate everything you've done, not just for the martial arts. You've been a true visionary from the beginning, from inventing the safety gear to creating Marshall Ballet and many other innovations business-wise that only us old-timers know still exist today. Many, many thanks for the opportunity that you have provided for us to be able to be martial arts professionals in your name, and it's always our honor to be under you somehow.
Grandmaster Reed, I want to also add that I don't think any of us would have been lifetime martial artists had it not been for the leadership that you gave us, the opportunity that you gave us, the example that you've always been to us. I want you to know that in our schools today, we're still teaching Junri Karate. We're still doing the things the same way that we did them many, many years ago when you were our instructor, when you were kind of showing us the right way. That's the way we've always done it. We all hope that you are soon back on your feet. We know that you've had a real rough stretch, and we hope that you get through that very soon. We respect you, we love you, and we wish you our very best.
Get well soon.